guys, welcome once again to my YouTube channel. I am going to be creating a natural look, my makeup and this hair. Just gonna show you guys how I would normally get ready, if I'm going out to dinner or I don't know, anywhere. But yeah, stay tuned. So I make sure that my face is washed, and I first start with my eyebrows. We could stay forever young. Living on my sofa, drinking rum and cola underneath the rising sun. I could give a thousand reasons why, but you're going, and you know that all you have to do is stay a minute, just take your time. The clock. I then use this concealer for the bottom of my eyebrows, and I use this thin brush to outline my eyebrows. I take a thick brush and I just smudge it. And this is my friend. This is what you call an eyebrow. Pores primer, because as you know, I have a lot of pores, and I just take one of my brushes and tap. All you have to do is stay. So stay. So I normally do my eyes first, just because I feel like when you put eyeshadow, your under eye gets dirty and you have to like be cleaning, especially if you're doing glitter. I love glitter, but I hate putting it on because it's just super messy. So I'm just going to do a... I'm going to do a simple look, which I'm going to use my nice palette by Kylie Jenner, and I am going to use a regular brush. I'm not good at naming brushes, so yeah. This is called Santa Baby, and I'm just going to apply it. My eye. Do the same thing on the other eye.
All you have to do is stay.
I'm just going to apply foundation. I use the Kat Von D. And yeah, I don't know which color it is, but take a brush and I'll apply it. I don't need to use too much because it's already, it's too much, but I tap it. I then apply concealer under my eyes. Sorry for the face first. Honestly, I don't know what this is supposed to do, but I just know a lot of people do it, so I do it too. And then to finish up Lash Craft. This mascara is like the bomb. So I already have long eyelashes, but watch this. Take a quick to my hair. So I washed it yesterday, and this is how it looks. I'm just going to take flat iron. I'm just going to do the tip of my hair. And I'm going to curl it.
I've never been the best at letting go.
Bye. Hope this helps any of you guys. Hope that You guys could do this at home. It's really simple. If you have any questions, feel free to ask, and hope you like this video. Bye-bye. Don't forget to subscribe.